Oh, they got these spiky things. Uh-huh. Oh, hello. Who are you? You meet a traveling salesman. Scroll down for more alternatives. Okay, we could sell this stuff. Another barrel. 113 barrels. Oh, nice. And this will level us up. Or, you know, fill our level up. Magic 35. And 114 barrels. Even something for the green voice. A little something for everyone. It's too heavy. Flowers. Oh, there's a little hole here. Oh! Right on top of me. I think I'm gonna try to evade them, though. Or just... I'm just getting money. Am I supposed to try to... Oh, I can. Oh, good. I got the money without even slashing this stuff apart. Oh! More money. More money, more money! Oh, interesting. What's this supposed to be? Look, a miniature pyramid. Looks like it's glowing. It's probably dangerous. There's a lever here. Don't touch it! Why not? As I said, it's probably dangerous, and you always mess up things. Wimp! Let's not touch it for now. Good. I'm impressed. Yeah, I'm going back to it. Oh, nice. I don't need, the heart. Not yet. Oh. I could use it to fill up, though. 119 barrels. Can't really go through this way. Oh, you can. Oh, sort of, yes. Oh, wow. There's a lot of money to find in here, in this game. It's another one of these dragon schedules. Look, there is a map here. Three. Three, look. Oh! Now we got a map of Niv. Sweet. So it looks like I really did explore everything. Oh my god. Skeletons of Doom? I can't. I can't go back until I've destroyed them all, can I? I'm increasing defense. Can I go back now? Yes. That helps. So they're like slayers. Okay. Saving. Oh my! Look at this! This increases attack. 35. More gold. Magic. Jesus. Defense. 11. Magic. Now 38. Barrels. Oh, there's something back here as well. Oh, yes! I almost didn't see that. In fact, at first I did not see that. Wow. It's still counting. Should I do it? Should I press the button? Now the music's trying to compete with the with that. Let's press the lever and see what happens. Pull the lever. Stop! Quiet, I try to make some progress here. Damn, it's stuck. I bet the mountain will collapse. The entire mountain will fall down on us. Quiet. We will be buried alive. Shut up. It's moving. No, push it back. It's moving. I made it. And nothing happened. Strange. Actually, a door opened into this miniature pyramid. Looks more like a crack if you ask me. You've ruined it, as always. Great. Yet another desecrated temple. This nightmare will never end. I can't move it anymore. Well, that means if we go back to the other pyramid, the real pyramid, that will be open. Right? Right? I think that's what it means. There's a savey thing over here. You know, hang out, keep him in mind. I'm not sure if I should be selling all this stuff yet. Ouch. A door? There was two of them, though, wasn't there? I don't remember where the other one is. Oh, the map might show us. We are... Oh, it's in the middle there. I see it. Jeez. Yeah. Right over this way. Ah! I was right! There is a door. If we can get out of the way of the door. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's baby ones, too. It will not move, it's too heavy. too heavy. Oh, we got bombs now, don't we? Oh, jeez. Oh, it's locked? Don't tell me that. Oh, wait. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the window. Oh, God, stop. I am restoring. Back here. Yeah, I pressed the wrong key. I'm not messing up my windows. Oh, I didn't push it yet. This was before I pushed it. Okay, now we go back down. I need to rejuvenate myself. All the knights are gone. Oh. We could never go back up. Hey, why did you shut the flap? I can't get up now. That's funny. I never thought to go this way, though. Okay, that will help us. Nah. I bought one bomb. Let's try this way instead. Ooh, that was a good way. Attack! Well, that was defense. Wasn't it red, though? Start the counting. Oh. I don't have my, here we go. Now, this is defense. Two magic, 40-41. Stuff paid for itself. Should go buy more bombs. Speed it up a little bit. But somehow we need 300,000. It doesn't even go that high, so I don't know how that's gonna work. Is this not gonna give us, like, scientific notation or something? The calculators do? Who's the one who sells the bombs? Is it you? Do you sell the boom? I need two more boom. Did I ask him this? Was this here before? Dr. Stein is the one you seek. Where will I find him? He lives in this cottage near the coast, across the desert. Thanks. May I ask who you are going to poison? No. Well, I did see Dr. Stein. Need to go up, north one. Puts a bomb here. Look at that. Here we go again. Our magic will be up to 44. See how high it goes. Well, I might be able to hack these. Oh, I missed one. There we go. Because, you know, we're not getting enough money here. Now, what if it goes over 99,999? 94,852. Holy crap. That's a lot of money. Now, yeah, the screen's locked. I know they said this didn't work. Well, the magic I've been getting doesn't seem to be doing a lot of good. Yeah, we die pretty quickly. Okay, here I'm going to buy a bunch of bombs. Because there's a lot of rocks out there in the desert. I don't think we're going to be buying that for 300,000 because we can't hold that much. Want to leave and then hit enter to look at. Okay. I can carry one more. Thank you. Still have a lot of fucking money. Okay. I'm gonna save as a separate thing. I am going to be maximizing my bombs, though. Oh. It should auto-load with the next bomb. No. Plus I've run right into it. Ah, what happened? That happened to me once before. Nothing. And now they're after me. Here's one. Yay! Oh, it starts attacking me. Oh, I'm locked! I do not want to fight these things. Are they fighting each other? Sweet. Yes, please do attack each other. Ah! They hit for a lot. Oh, no! Ah! Damn it! Oh, it's unlocked now. You don't have to kill them all. Look at all the money, honey! Yeah, this pays back all the money from those bombs. Let's see if this is gonna go over 99.999. Oh look, it actually added a place. I did not expect that to happen. I wonder if that's built into the game engine or was added for the mod. Probably built in. $110,000. I'm not getting enough money to actually buy this. Well, over a third of the way there. Crazy. Completely insane. What's the screen locked? I was able to get out anyway. And use my patented zigzagging technique. There's a bomb here. Just want to make sure I explore all these. Okay. There's also a bomb here. Watch out, scorpion guys! Nope. I actually wasted one, didn't I? Because I didn't save after that. Seems like an infinite amount of bombs that... What did I do? I pressed the... Okay, don't press it as you walk over there. But it seems like there's no limit to the amount of bombs, not like before. It's gonna get hit. Nothing happened. Did I get that? Oh, I don't have a weapon out. I just stole a shell. Woohoo! What are we gonna do with a shell? Do we talk to her? Hello. Hello. What are you doing here in the desert? I'm an archaeologist. I'm currently digging in search for palaces, castles, and such. Okay, someone told us there was an archaeologist out here. Palaces? Why would there be any palaces here in this sand pit? Niv hasn't always been a big desert. Many civilizations have risen and fallen here, and left a lot of interesting things and buildings. It's said that more than 10 castles have been built upon each other here, and there's a great web of tunnels that connects all the buildings. If I find this web, I will have access to all those ancient remains. Wow. Have you found anything? Well, only sand so far. Ah. By the way, do you know how to get into the pyramid? Which one? We have two pyramids here. There's one in Niv, but it's only fake. Fake? Excuse me, but how do you fake a pyramid? It's merely a plaster cast of the real one. We placed it in Niv so all tourists wouldn't have to get out in the desert to look at a real pyramid. Why? Well, those gold scorpions have appetite for humans and tourists in particular. It's not good for business. I see. And the other one? The other one? The real one is closed. But I know that there is something that can unlock the door. Really? I thought they bricked in the pyramid entrance. Didn't I already open it? No, the pyramid's entrance is closed by a magical object. Why? So adventurers can find the object, open the entrance, get in, and have some exciting mummy fights, and plunder the treasury. Of course, that makes sense. Same, no reaction. Quite a tripper. Oh! I'll take that. Alright, what are we gonna do with this seashell? A shell. A real, real shell. Yay. Where are we? Here we go. Start counting. 124 barrels. 125. Getting magic up to 48 now. 126 barrels. We could use this fruit. Sure. Barrels. Wasting food, 129 barrels. Little dragon statue. Can we go further this way? No. Ah, wasting more food. I don't want to go back. I want to see if we can go this way. No. Okay. Pretty awesome. 115,741. Ouch. Get the hell out of here. And we are here. Already opened the pyramid. So talking to her was useless and fruitless. However, here's another rock. Just in case it doesn't work. Kidding me. Let me try to place it somewhere else. Boulders have something special under them. This one might. Or not. Did I do this one? So not that one, that one, or that one. How about this? Here. I mean, not barrels, but stones to blow up. Just because it's town doesn't mean there's not stones. Okay. I did those, for sure. Try here. Nope. What about this stone? Nope again. pyramid's here, right? No. There's those bones here. Crossbones. X marks the spot and all that. Right. That's actually not what I meant to do. Alright, let me just run this way. What about these things? Save here. Nope. What about this? No. What about this rock here? There's a rock here.